boss tell me ask you.
No, I'm coming
out
here. You alright?
Nice to see you on the ride.
Yes, I'm always on the ride.
Okay.
You know I will be on the ride.
Good, good.
To see you.
You're inside?
Inside.
How's Kalai?
He's fine. Uh-huh. He's
in St. Joseph. That was my art teacher, you know.
He still does his art.
Still?
Yeah.
Okay.
So he's a fine visitor.
And how's Churchill?
Churchill is fine.
Mm. He always on the move.
Always on the move.
Good, good.
I mean, only now, he always looks very young.
Yeah. Eating the right food.
Yes, yes. Good to see you.
Well, I'm all...
Keep it going.
Okay.
Okay,
though. You will see yourself. Call his name. Call your son's name. It's sorry. I wasn't. No, okay, go ahead now.
Welcome to Green Acres and Coconut Drive. We're on the PNM campaign trail for San Fernando West.
Of course.
This is a wonderful community, beautiful people, and we are having the usual strong, warm engagements on the ground and understanding what issues look like for this constituency. So join us on our walkabout this evening and have lots of fun. Come and run with us and see what it's all like.
They
see
can't
you later.
Keep up with
they
you.
Can, they can, they can.
At try. At all.
Take care again, okay?
Yes.
Bye.
If you will. You're welcome there.
Okay.
Thank you.
Sit down with it, right? Let me do it before it gets too late.
Well.
Hello, how are you doing?
Good.
Working for Faris? Woman, her own worst enemy. Woman, her own worst enemy.
I put it in the express.
Yes.
Hey, close that camera off, please. Hello. I want to talk about this to the next meeting.
Good.
And more than that, maybe give all this some subsistence.
We are very grateful, Auntie. This is why I'm giving you the number, so you know where we are. And that way we could keep in touch with you to tell you when the next meeting
is. Main office, 15 Italians. I've been here. That's where. What building?
That is on the left-hand side. You see my picture, just before
the
hospital.
Where they play music, I think?
You see, before, as you're going up towards the hospital. Debbie, Auntie don't want to take her time. I said, give it to her. I love her. I want to hug her.
I want to know your mom getting this tonight.
Yes. She's coming now.
She's coming now. Your mommy can call in.
Yeah.
Okay. And let's talk about my one to see.
All right. I get fired.
Are you the new photographer? Are you the new photographer?
This is Angela's daughter.
Double pleasure. You're not the one who's going up for the competition.
This
Angela. I wanted to know. Oh, Angela, you've been hiding some of our resources from us.
No,
I didn't. Yes?
She said what about the resources? That finished? And what about the popular.
Make your copy now.
Watch, what's your book they watch? The one her own will send me?
Yeah, Janet Jones, that's you.
So when they take on the Tobago lady over Rowley, that they go talk about.
Okay.
I know good what they're coming with.
They stop eating ice cream in the meeting, you know.
Eh?
They can't handle vanilla topping.
Listen to me. Come here. Vanilla topping is going up.
She going down.
Yeah. We're only having our next meeting with
on Monday.
Where?
We're having a meeting in the corner of Olivia and Mahogany on Monday.
I don't talk about a public meeting like this. I'm talking about in the office.
Well, that is
a cottage meeting.
That's just coconut driving. Yeah, but that could be Monday evening at 7 p.m.
Yeah.
I don't know what to say. I'm coming to Amorella because I want you to tell you about this book. Talk about it and don't wait till I can go.
I'm going to write on the back of the
room. You're playing now. You...
Hello.
You know I like to shoot you.
You like to what?
Shoot you.
Well, I didn't know that you was in the politics. When you see that, they catch you. I know the snapping, but the snapping is not the whole day on the road. Yeah.
That
this,
too.
Eh?
That too.
Well, not that it's bad, but I struck. I didn't know. But listen to me. You know, if I go to talk, they will shoot me. But I try to stand, they shoot camera and Jack.
Well, come and talk about it.
Come and talk about it?
Yeah.
Or they go have the police there.
Well, Jack and Jill go run down the hill.
Hey, I'm fed up of them. Them have people sick. Why? No, Jack commit so much a crime, and you come here to tell us that she not suitable. What about he?
He not running the country?
Hey, hello, he, them words can't come out of his mouth. He's not suitable for any part of the world. Yeah, this know. Ugly, ugly.
Oh God, oh God.
They're a shoot sheep. You bring a monkey?
You gotta come on with that. You gotta talk. We hope you're taking your pen.
You
need to be there on Monday night.
I'm coming to this meeting.
Monday night, right? Where? She's coming. Corner Mahogany and Olivia. 7
no,
p.m.
No,
on Monday.
I'm not in a public. I'm talking about a house meeting.
Right? That is a house meeting.
In a house?
Yeah.
Corner Mahogany and Olivia. They don't have a problem really getting the situation reversed. It can't go worse than it is.
Mm-hmm. No, it's okay better. It will get better.
We just have to make sure we vote for him. People have to go out and vote. Because this is the bad thing. People say all kind of thing and then they don't go and vote.
They assume victory.
Yes, exactly.
I don't think this is happening this year.
No, don't say, don't think, you know.
No, because
you
people,
have to vote.
People can't take what
people. People can't take, but if people talk with their mouth and they vote in their hand.
Yes.
I don't know, but no, it reaches a stage of they can't take anymore.
Yeah, but are they going to vote?
They have to.
Right. Let's say that. This is what we say. They have to vote.
That means that is it. Jack, but his real role is to get rid of Cameron.
Yeah.
I'm not ready to win. He know
he ain't winning.
But ma'am, I am taking notes as Faris walks, and he's way ahead of me. So I need to say, have a blessed evening. I'll catch up with you on Monday.
Hi, Merlin.
Hi,
good, and you?
Good to see you.
Netball opens on Sunday.
Yeah, I heard that.
You coming?
Zafar has her own thing as well going on soon.
Mm-hmm. Same day?
No,
but you must come on Sunday. Is that at the indoor? 2 o'clock at the indoor.
Twin towers?
Sorry.
Yes, I'll be
twin
there.
Walls.
Twin walls.
Sometime on the day.
Good afternoon. How are you? Thank you very much. Hi guys, how are you doing?
Good. Maybe very polo neck up before.
When you ask me for polo neck,
I ask beeps and he tell me talk to you.
When you ask me for it, I'm asking you again.
I'm asking you, no.
Okay, don't let me get a belt and put two lashes on.
Hey, say that on camera.
Hi. How are you? I'm Debbie Kelly. I represent the People's National Movement, San Fernando West Constituency, Faris Al Rawi, all the way.
What about the belt talk?
Belt? What belt? The sugar belt?
Hi, Miss Callis. The running candidate.
The running man.
Go, 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 go.
On your right, I go.
So I shall let me drive and you do it.
Okay, can I drop off with you, Hollis?
All right. You'll be parking now. Okay, you will pull aside, right?
Yeah.
Okay. Okay, open his eyes.
Hi.
Sure, how you could still be on this idea. Your business model. If you just spend $400 billion and you had a member of parliament who has one of the most powerful ministries.
I'm aware about what's going on there, but you know, so I just want to be outspoken right now about what that ministry is.
Well, sure. I could tell you that is the cry right through San Fernando.
Yeah.
Right through San Fernando. Nobody can see any site anymore. And what we're seeing is that we tend to dismantle the system that's there, because you can change governments, the problems stay the same. We recast any system. We give any money to the corporation, so the corporation don't have to wait for the ministry, and the ministry not giving the corporation. And the man can't come out to work because they can't employ them, and they have no tools. We're giving them the tools, the equipment, and we tell them, you go and look after it. It's a very different system, it's never been done before. So we're hoping that that'll bring the solution. And we will respect whichever way people vote, but we believe that we really have a solution to it.
Definitely.
You can't see an MP once every 5 years and come and shake your hand and give a 2-3 promise. Mm-hmm. When I'm looking for a design of our house, I'll clearly have to come and check.
Yeah.
See you later.
Have a good evening.
God bless.
All right. Okay. Okay. Okay, big man.
Yeah, what? Simple things, just helping people. Which the last government really.
Well, one of them. Let me go check one second.
That going on to TV?
Yeah, well, and to be that you have to pass off over 20 minutes. All right, so.
Hi, Mom!
Are you with them? No, I haven't been back in
the first time.
Hi, how are you? Yes, very good. Yeah, okay, good. What's your name again?
Hi, Debbie.
Hi, Debbie.
Hi, visitor.
Hi.
And even wait, they have a huge garage here, boy.
Yeah. Your son said he loves the design. So in case that you put me in case he wants to get good design, Well, he says it's a chassis, but then I'm not sure if it's a permanent. He fix cars, he fix everything. He fix a full focus car, he's a this one. But not a major welding takes place.
Because otherwise he'd be disturbed.
Yeah, he needs more. And then he ain't coming to anybody. Yeah. But this is what he's saying. Yeah. And he's saying you're well.
So here, I'm doing it. You can't record it.
The young man who I just spoke to here, he's your son?
No, he works for you.
He works for you? Also said to me that he was undecided. Mm-hmm. I told him if after $400 billion and a high-powered minister serving his constituency, he's still undecided, well then God help him.
Yeah, well,
because
I don't think I'd be undecided on this. Because we're a little nervous since I've been talking there too. I mean, they know what we're doing. I'm talking about it every day. I mean, I'm a fan. If he's kind of going to really take offense to what we're doing. I would say this is really affecting. What my biggest beef is really is the same corruption.
And the lack of accountability.
Honestly speaking, when for the last election, we really only have a deep partnership, right? We put together a system we gave them. And I mean, I was pissed off at this level in the first 6 months. I don't like it. I just said, I don't like teeth and corruption. And I have a few friends and I know.
Tell him I have it. Tell your workers to would be honest and work hard every day. And you're pushing hard and you're watching a man just take money like that.
I have friends, I have phone calls and indirect with certain people and I'm kind of corrupted activity going on. It's madness. Yeah, I mean, you know, I had little issues before I had a lot of money. It's been back and out from the first week of this get go.
I have never in my life seen so much bacchanal day by day. Bacchanal only ends because a new one begins.
Yeah.
It never resolves.
But as the same people saying, it's just every week it's a new thing. You know?
Yes,
it
used to be 7 days, now it's every 3 days.
Yeah, and all this at the last revolution are coming out here with Jack.
And as Jack said, you see, this is just the beginning.
Yeah.
It's going to get worse.
No, there's no doubt about that. With Sunday, the question is, do you vote or do you not vote?
But that's the thing that, you know, that's the thing that goes through your mind.
Yes.
You know, you're not going to vote up what is there.
We think that right-thinking people know what to do already. What are looking for?
Exactly.
No, and the question is being positive, because if you stay home, you stay home. It's as good as voting for
parents. Parents have to be addressed. We have to direct our minds. How do we do that?
My problem is, as I said, the amount, I mean, they have performed in one respect. I mean, they have done things. I'll never say that. But I mean, we have to think about the amount of money they've had.
But if after you spend that amount of money, you have nothing to show, well, then some of them would be really wrong.
Correct. You know, so like
even by mistake, you have some
things. But you have to look at the amount. For that amount of money, how much more?
For the people.
You must have a counterparty for money.
Yeah.
Has to be there.
I mean, I really wasn't voting them back. It's just thinking about what we're going to do.
We're about to publish our policy.
What the,
you will see it firsthand.
Be, what the,
And part of the reason that we're here, that we're confident nobody else will come here, mm-hmm. is that we need to see it ourselves again.
Yeah.
You gotta see it from the ground. I don't know how any opponent is gonna come in 6 weeks.
I'm telling you now, I honestly think nobody other than yourself ain't gonna win this. People sick of Carolyn, they're sick of her because she was a total waste of time. You know, I mean, even to say how much she was a waste of time, when they came on the other day, no question they were asking people. Hear this, right? They weren't asking how was your representation in the last round. They're asking how you think your government did. And then when you say, well, you mean Carolyn? She said, I wasn't here, but they told me what happened. They said no. We mean the government. We don't talk about cars. Imagine that cop came around and asking them questions. They had to know that she was. They know that she was
she
a total waste of time. You know, so that was what they asked people. What do you think about the government?
Looking at the people, building their whole political strategy around mm-hmm. one person.
Mm-hmm. What is your
one
name?
One person.
Jonathan.
Jonathan what?
Marx.
Jonathan, I had to come here and have a one-to-one.
Yeah.
And I look forward to getting some of your thoughts and your feedback, please.
I have a lot of thoughts. I have a lot of things locked down that I want to go through and...
Debbie, why don't you take his number?
I would love to. No, Mom, I'm going to come back in.
Yeah.
And he and I are going to come in one-on-one.
No problem. Sure.
I appreciate it.
Jonathan, give her yourself so he could call you if anything.
Pleased to meet you.
Thank you very much.
Better run again. Really run again, yeah. We'll walk and meet me.
Yeah, indeed. I want to talk to you.
Good, watching you?
Good. Yes, all the filming and mix. So when we win,
all of run in front of me, but I
did. All of walk on social media.
But people like you have to do it exactly. You need to be doing that.
Bye, Mr. George.
Take care.
Yo. Who? Who is that, my driver?
What?
Nice cup for the nice cup for PNM cup for take them.
You're no small man again.
Yeah. And I go there. I go.
Game done.
Small man. Mr. Samna.
Relationship is the only thing that I like. You ain't got no life.
Nice.
Cups with the ice, and we do this every night. Hey, I ain't checked the price.
I got it.
You got it.
I make my own money, so I
can.
Nice people from Lawrence Street, boys.
So good.
Play all yourself now, ladies in black. We play all your playing games on all the phone, you know. Let me go down my Iggy. Iggy, yeah, want it?
That's right now.
Right.
Ready?
Introduce yourself.
Yeah. Good night. My name is Dwayne Brown. I am the chairman of the Carlton Lane Community Group. And tonight, we in Carlton Lane hosting one of the small goal competitions in Carlton Lane. We are on side, hoping to mash them up tonight. Yeah.
So, Jim, how often is this being held?
Well, we're looking to keep this like every Wednesday here at 6 o'clock until. Well, we started with Zumba from 6 to 8. And from 8 until, we have a small goal competition, which we give in first prize, $1,000. Second prize, $500. Third prize, $300. And we're doing all this through, you know, the Al Rawi Association, I should say, PNM. Yeah, thanks to the... I have to say thanks to the support and the activities that they bring back in the lane, seeing that they don't move out with compadres to Corinthell. You know, we look at the life back of the place and keep it our standard. Positive vibes.
So, Jim, tell me, what process was used to get the teams to come and participate this evening?
Well, you know, me and my associates, we had to go into the different communities around. Be geographical, you know, and invite them to come play us cash prize every Wednesday night. Show for cash prize. Once you win, come try. Come get your money.
So how long is this expected to last?
I hope it won throughout the rest of the year. And onward.
So why not?
Huh?
Why not?
I say And onward.
You say you hope, but what would prevent it from going on till the end of the year, at least?
Well, honestly, I hope it have no hurdles, no preventions, not must hamper this. Because as you see, we bring out a good majority of our people from the community, and they enjoy themselves, as you can see.
Okay. All right, so how many teams were attracted here?
Well, we have 5 teams. And that is very good for the starting of the whole operation. We have 5 teams, and maybe say we could still get four or five hours out of the 5 teams, you know.
So is it a round robin or a knockout or what?
A knockout? Well, yeah, it's a knockout. Once you knock out, you sit down.
You sit?
Yeah, yeah, rest yourself.
So is that fair to those guys who prepare to come here and only one game they may play?
They could try back next week, every
next
Wednesday.
Week. Okay.
Yeah, they could try back next week.
Uh-huh. Wheel and tumble.
Yeah, wheel and come again.
Okay, so later.
Well, thanks, Mr. Hollis. And I hope you enjoy yourself as well.
We'll try.
All right.
Yeah. Functioning, she don't stop talk. Tell me, she want white for me. She said the signal could be a bit hot spot. And I'm favorite position action. Says she want the down time, she don't want shop. Games of my life filled in a pigeon fence. In colors like candy, in a machine well. Attitude like candy, more vicious. Yeah, the fuck is my life. We're gonna use their pieces. And I call my jokes, get big with me. To try me, put on one fresh rice. It can't reach it. I'm big, that big, for the love my beach. It's music, but they can't hear it. I'll call them subjects that hold together like salt. Can't make no sense, it's a big no test.
I'm sorry.
Why they so boy like country bookies? No, I could get it from here.
I wish you had the good side.
Thank you. I want to get you the keys. Here, go and drive the car for me. Come, carry the new customer. Them drinks on the house or? Them drinks on the house? Alright, pay yourself now. What do you get? I don't want your butt. On your ifs. That's better. But it's only when we were in Guinea because I hear about this.
Yeah. Steve, how long this court here?
Huh?
How long this court here?
This court here? Long time.
It wasn't.
He alone down there?
Yeah, that one. Really true. We just saw that.
You doing what they put him to do?
Yeah, but I have a foul. Small goal there, I'm a goalie.
Shoot! And I bring up oil.
I try. Move now, boy.
Well.
Fernando will push you to the...
Now you all you want to do? Let's see you! Let's see you! Go on now, go on. Go on, go on. Yeah, we want that, we want them that.
But that's serious, boy. Keep up the net, please. Hey, York, will you keep up the net, please? Yo, yo, yo. Tell them move now.
Did you get that last one?
Yeah. Tell them fellas move from the
I'm gonna go get some more.
I'm not going to do that. life, so I gotta kick it.
Now you
Like my Situation. From Carlton Lane, youths come out and collect all the prize money. Second prize winner, Carlton Lane youths. Very representative. I can collect this.
Carlton Lane. Carlton Lane.
They say give me.
Carlton Lane.
Jalan. Gaim, what is up?
Game coming.
Alright, we need a representative. The whole team are the coffee. You tell them come on. Look at my color. The whole team. Are the whole team.
No, it is not.
And the thought of it, and look at that. Look at that big side. Big side.
Are you strong? Mash them up. Next week.
Next week, the man said you can mash up for the again.
Yeah. Well done.
Well, that was a free night. Next week, Wednesday, same time, from 6 to 8 is the Zumba, and from 8 until football. All the bring out all the sides, all the we have fun. That is it. That is our rap.
Nigel Cleggon, area manager. For one of the area managers for central area. We just want to thank the candidate, Mr. Rawi, for allowing us this opportunity to have this competition, this small goal competition and Zumba on Carlton Lane Court tonight. We had teams from the Bronx, Upper Hillside, Lower Hillside, Carlton Lane and environs coming out tonight. We had six teams coming out. We ended up with Coffee Youths emerge winners. We will be doing this next week, Wednesday, here again from 6 to 10. I just thank the candidate once again for this opportunity for us to have this competition. Thank you. Right?
Go ahead. Yeah, good night. Carltoning Community Group, my name is Jim Brown, chairman of the Carltoning Community Group, along with my treasurer, Shana Boyd. We're here to thank the PNM, Mr. Al Rawi, for the nice sponsorship and the nice support that he have shown us. The football and the Zumba and everything, it passed off real good. I don't know the Carltonian boys come second in the whole tournament, but it's next week. We're aiming for first place. So, again, we're thanking the whole alliance. Well done, man. And we're looking out for it next week, Wednesday, to be bigger and better. Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah. Well, we have an SCA award giving ceremony for youths in the area within our geographical range. Talking about like Roy Joseph's Scheme, Jamada, Rushford Street, Lawrence Street, Lower Hillside, down by the Bumbley. So, and we're looking to host this event on the Tuesday, the 20th of July, that'll be next month. Looking to award every SCA child with $500 unit trust fund. Still award them with a little, you know, a little awards, some prizes, some vouchers, gift vouchers, back to school, gift, you know. And we hope it's successful. And we already got the sponsors and stuff like that. And we hope it's a bigger success than the one that we hosted in 2009.
Have you selected a venue as yet?
Yes, it will be held at Skiffle Bunch. Panya, well, at least we have, well, so far we have two venues, but we rather do it home here. Right there on the Hollis Clifton basketball court right here in Carlton Lane.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
At home?
At home.
You could decorate it and make it look.
Right.
Yeah. Okay. Come. All right.